I'm surprised at the amount of times kids give you an indication that you are actually impacting them. Any moment in my classroom could be that single turning point for a student, could be that aha moment or a transition point for them, a point where they just get it and they understand who they are and their value. And so seeing kids reach their potential or even just understand their potential and then being able to affirm them so that they pursue it, that's what I love about teaching.